I'm here at... It is 9:37 p.m. I'm here in, at the Oregon State Fairgrounds, walking around, looking for something to eat. I want everybody to be involved. I'm pretty sure... It's more chill for me. Ran into a cellist tonight. Enjoying the last day of the Oregon State Fairgrounds. Actually ran into a cellist performing the Weeknd's Blinding Lights. I'm just walking around, enjoying some food. Something expensive here, what the heck? Pretty sure Jordan Whitcraft's sister Heather Ferris would want to marry me. Water skipper on YouTube would understand that shit. Some guy was doing his cello cover of the Weeknd's Blinding Lights. Question. Do you have anything that's under $5?
I have a free strawberry lemonade.
That's like free?
That?
Yeah. No, I'm fine. Cesaro. You gotta love Cesaro for swinging his opponents around on WWE Wrestling. And I should probably find my mom at this time of night, according to Luke Bryan. Sean Party was here the other night. 10 out of 5. Oh! We get a 1. Here's a 1, sir.
I got you.
How many, so, what's your name, sir?
Travis.
Travis, I'm Josiah, I think.
Josiah.
How many years have you been playing the cello?
What?
How many years have you been playing the cello?
20, how old are you?
19.
Longer than you've been alive.
Yeah.
24 years.
24 years? That's, okay, thank you. Nice to meet you, Travis.
He's been there for a year. I'm surprised he survived.
That was Travis Nutsch, one of my good friends. He's talented at the cello. I can't believe he's been playing it for 24 years. And it's almost been 25, as you ought to know, according to Alanis Morris said.
Run. I'm gonna go get one,
sorry. I don't know. I don't want to get people involved. So I might want to end this now. So, I think it's best I should call my mom now. It's like watching the TV show Friends with Sydney Crawford!